All right, boys, we got a 19 Halls of Infusion here. Afflicted weak and fort weak. So we got me and the priest here to help dispel. Looks like we're going mage, hunter, warrior. Got the rest. Not sure who's lusting, me or the mage, but I guess a hunter could too. We haven't called it out, so we'll just have to see. We're reusing it. As always, we're running poison cleanse on afflicted weak. Can take out two afflicted mobs at once, so super OP. Poison cleanse, take care of those two. Mana looking a little rough. Start to drink here. Oh, I didn't even get the mage table. I did. See it out. I don't know if you put it out. Get a few more ticks of drink. Thought about linking. We're okay there. More takes here. Hoping after this I can get a full drink out. That didn't do shit. That didn't do shit. Oh, shit, right back. Ready. Like we're less than this.
AOE incoming.
Big healing wave. Ooh, I shouldn't have cleansed that too early, my bad. Watch your step. Watch your foot. AOE incoming. Flicked it out, drop poison cleanse, we're chilling. Ascendance. Damn. And my Tidebringer up. I felt pretty good. Not too bad. A little hairy at the end, but 66k HPS isn't bad for a boss fight. Yo, I took aggro, shit. Took aggro, boys. Shockwave. I think at this pace we should. Axe felt pretty good. Poison cleanses, cause fuck the LOS. Shockwave. Although, every time you hear that sneeze, that's just afflicted spawning. That's all it is. Shockwave. If you're a little bit newer to M Plus and having issues tracking some of those, you get a weak R for it. That's all that is. If you don't know what weak R's are, you got a lot of learning to do. The link. Damn boys, 160k HPS, that feels good. Still it wasn't enough though. Still wasn't enough. Good lord, what is happening? An afflicted go off? Oh, way longer than normal. That res. The wind's always in my favor. 3, 2, 1. Poison cleanse for the afflicted. Ooh, I forgot about the hallway here, man, at the end. Fucking tornadoes. The swirlies at the end, do they scale with fort? Or just like a fixed damage every week? I think they would. Got 4 stacks of poison. AOE incoming. Watch your step. Got Primordial Wave here soon. Got poison cleanse. Alright, yeah, we got Mortar Wave up. Go for a big healing wave. Run out. Earthbind those froggies. Knock up. Oh, no. Knock up. All right, we're going to Ascendance. Health pot. I wouldn't need a health pot, really. Ooh, yeah, these guys are about to smack my ass. Got this mob smacks on for it. Big healing wave of primordial. Got a link. Got away from me. You gotta be more careful. Get greedy as shit. Damn. Tank up. Had really good groups this week with Afflicted. Everybody's kind of been on top of it. Are we skipping or something? What is this shit? Might be a skip I don't know about. Yeah, we should have lost it probably, but plug life, baby. We don't communicate shit. We don't communicate shit. Got dispel. Oh, come on, baby. Rid of Afflicted.
Dispel. 1. Help find shelter. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Watch your step.
Oh, an afflicted runoff? Come on, dude. That's my bad. He got hit, though, so. Get rid of this comp. We don't have B-res either. What is happening? Are we gonna mana pot? Link. Oh shit. Almost fucked up my link. This shit's almost easier with somebody dead. Less people to fucking heal. Passive taking damage. Now that shit was hard. Shit's always hard. Like, that's 100k HPS on Tyrannical. I don't know if I'm built for it, boys. 3, 2, 1. Help me. CC. Wonder if the key's high enough to where if you get hit by one of those tornadoes, you just fucking die. Surely not yet. I gotta be careful here because I don't have a chance to really drink, so. Gotta use a lot of just healing waves. It's just literally just kind of hard. Because you can't see shit. I can't see a damn thing right now. Oh. Helps if I zoom out. There we go. Oh, so much better. Is that new, being able to zoom out this far? Or is that just... I think that's just here. I don't know, man. Time I log on, this game changes. Like, I'm fucking tiny, dude. Ooh, about forget it. Almost missed the afflicted there. Oh, there we go. It doesn't kill you.
Looking back. Looking back.
I just tunnel here, dude. Get by like four of those fucking things in a row. Always tunnel. It's harder for like healer because you're looking off to the side, like down here. It just gets out of your peripheral pretty quick. Well, maybe there's a trick I don't know about. This is not going to be a 2 key, but that's okay. Overall looking. Yeah, I think everybody's got to be over 100 to do this. And we lost a few in boss fights. He's getting destroyed. Does he just ignore pain? Not sure if he is, man. Fuck. Think everybody topped off before this? Okay. Be careful here because I mean, we are probably wiping still time, but kind of pretty damn close. Dude. Bruh. I guess Beerus doesn't matter as much on. I don't know. I guess it doesn't matter as much on Fort Week, but I still feel like it's necessary. I don't see why you'd run without it. Can't think of anything that's stronger than it. Like, PI is strong as fuck, but I think it's that strong. Oh, I hope this was the last submerge. Yeah, I don't think we can afford to wipe. I think if we wipe here, Key's dead. Because this shit right here takes so long.
Three, two, one.
Damn, can you get it? We're not doing this space right either. You might need help with interrupts. Be my bad. Oh, we got less. What the fuck? I like we had lust. Not long, because we used it last boss. Shit. Alright boys, easy peasy.